There are little known keyboard shortcuts in DCAClab which are really simple to use. There are the shortcuts which can make our virtual lab experience more better. And in this video, I am about to show you that how easy it is for me to use DCAClab. In order to check these new features, all we have to do is make a simple circuit, and from the beginning itself we can see the option to change the color. Let's change this, and now shall we just test this out. We can even use the arrows to move our components. Can even control or change, sorry, we can change the colors of visible like LED or wires, and let's give it a try. That is something should blow off, so this one is it. Yeah, let's use a resistance for this. So we can rotate the components. All we have to do is press R for clockwise, and shift R should take it as anti-clockwise. For resistance it won't matter much. Let's fix this a bit. And value should we take as 310 ohms should be fine. And let's change the, replace the LED bulb. And now what we can do is flip the battery. So suppose that if we made some changes and we want to revert it, it's very simple. So undo this all, or if you want to go back to the work which you have made, just redo it. That's all for now. If you like this video, then do me a favor by hitting the like button below, and do try these features by yourself, and do leave your feedback in the comments down below. Also, do not forget to subscribe. We will see you in the next video. I am Farhan. Peace out.